Hi guys, I decided I'm gonna show you my baseball glove collection. I'm gonna start with the very first ones and go through them to the last one. You'll see differences in quality, in stitching quality, in detail quality, because these were the first and I didn't have any experience. You can see they're pretty well. I suppose they're not that good, but they worked at the time. This one is from 10 years ago, maybe 12. They didn't have that first proper inner glove or structure. Not the catcher's glove. Actually, this one is pretty good. But you can see at first I didn't have any leather laces and I had to improvise. This is way back. Like 2008 or 2009. So I made them from scratch. I remember these are made from old jackets. I didn't have the supplier, a leather supplier back then. As I said, I had to improvise back then. This is a fielder's glove. I pitched a lot with this one, actually. This is actually not leather. This is synthetic leather. But as you can see, I started making them with more care. So this is the first basement. It works. It's not that pretty, but it works. It's half leather, half synthetic leather. Because I couldn't find leather back then. And it's a pretty good idea making them from synthetic leather. It's pretty durable. It's not the same feel, but it works. That's what matters. So this is the first of the nice ones. It works well. Has a great feel. Break in. This one is one of my favorites. I played a lot with this one. Oh yeah, and it says in Romanian, blood, sweat and tears. Over here. And I forgot to mention, all of them are hand stitched. All of them. Every single stitch is handmade. Another first basement, the USA flag. So this one is for infield. As you can see, they are getting nicer. The stitches are getting better because, let's face it, 10 years or 5 years, it's a lot of work. And I gather some experience stitching. So I made these for pitching. It's from suede. Because I love the look and feel of suede. As you can see, they are becoming more recent. Oh yeah, and that's hand embroidery. I made all those stitches by hand. So this one is made to look old. It's new, but I made it to look old and feel old. It says now or never. So this one is a youth baseball glove. My hand doesn't fit inside because I made it for a buddy of mine. And this one is the latest and one of my best gloves. So I don't know if I'll make gloves in the future. I hope I'll have some time. So far, these are the ones I made. I think I have a few from way back, but I don't know where they are. I don't know if I'll keep them as they are. Maybe I'll relace them, maybe I'll repair them because a lot of them have tears. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, each and every one is hand stitched and hand cut, and I made my own patterns using pieces of paper. Each one took about a week of work. So, thanks for watching. I hope you like them. Bye bye.